Women do start to probably become a little more insecure with the way they're looking, so I think that's all just part of sort of growing old, isn't it?
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
You too.
Blah, blah, blah! I can't even f***ing do anything! You're the f***ing spoiled brat in this place!
I'm completely old beggar now, like, I'm not going to say bad about anymore, like, I'm happy with what happens, but, like,
yeah.
Whatever goes on, it's got to see.
I was very young, but what, do you know what's amazing about this show is it doesn't just appeal to Green Day fans.
I am fine up front and music by direct, but I'm hoping to show people that regardless of all that, I'm actually quite a normal person.
Yeah, if we buy you, I can back you.
No, it's okay,
it is. There's a monkey here.
Everybody, it's Brandy Gamble, and I'm actually turning the tables on Andrew Howard Cohen.
Howard?
Yeah, it's a great character, really fun. He's known as Public Enemy number 13. He's just one place ahead of Tooth Decay.
No, you're not going to make me look like a and present me as such and then do this to me.
Go through it all over again.
You can't give up on me.
Oh, she's here for the beach party.
Am I overdressed for the occasion?
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
It's about time.
Hi, I'm Rosanna, and today I'm talking about some of my favorite post-workout foods, tips, and recipes.